thinking out of the box. Those words only begin to express what it means to be out of the box.
You see, of the 7 billion people on this planet, each and every one of them is trying to express themselves.
I haven't always been able to talk to strangers, but here I am talking to you.
I couldn't be loud before.
Be yourself. See, we all believe in you.
The birds sing in the trees and the land. There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch, just bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and stab me out, and I'll lay a wish, babe. See how I'll leave with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I will do. There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch, and it's bringing me out the dark. The scars of your love remind me of us. They keep me thinking that we almost had it all. The scars of your love, they leave me breathless. I can't help feeling we couldn't have it back.
The sun, the clear blue sky, which comforts the warm.
Hi, I'm Kelsey.
people and can befriend them. And on Friday, gotta get down on Friday. My color's yellow because it's a happy, upbeat color and because I'm Asian.
I'm Fluffy, and I express my thought goals when I complain about issues that I'm passionate about. My color's bright purple because I'm not afraid to stand out.
I'm Kara. I express myself best when I'm alone. My color's the rainbow because I'm a combination of many different things.
I'm Maria, and I express myself best when I'm performing. I love to entertain and make people laugh. I'm turquoise blue because it is bright and outgoing like me, but also has a calm and sad side.
I'm Rachel. I feel most like me when I'm laughing. My color is red because of my passion for things and drama and people in my life.
I'm Caitlin. I express myself most when I'm riding horses or drawing. My color is red because I have a fiery temper and can be aggressive, but I'm also cool, calm, and collected.
Hey, I'm Maddie. My color is pink because I'm cheerful, bubbly, sophisticated. I can be both playful and serious. I express myself the most when I act, I'm teaching younger kids, and also teaching people skills that I am passionate about.
Hi, I'm Nicole, and I express myself the most when I'm with people I care about and can understand me and when I write music and poetry. The color that describes me the most is rainbow because I have so many different interests and I'm generally a crazy all-over person.
Hi, I'm Jennifer, and my color is definitely bubblegum pink because it's bright, fun, and bubbly. And I express myself best when I'm playing the cello.
I'm Jacqueline. I express myself best when I dance. My color is a metallic teal because it's calm, pretty, and I shine.
My name is Ashley. I express myself most when I'm singing in the shower, loudly and kind of badly to country music. My color is green because I'm down to earth and my favorite animal is actually an earthworm.
I'm Andrea and my color is pink. Hot pink is bright and outgoing and light pink is calm. I express myself best when I'm at 4-H.
I'm Kirstie and I express myself best when I'm at grade. My color is teal because I'm passionate and gesture, but I think I'm fiery and glad to have an personality.
I'm Alex. I express myself most when I have the least responsibilities. I don't have to worry, I can just have fun. My color is green because it's calm, friendly, and natural. And it's the color of life, and I'm very lively.
My name is Laura. I am pink because I am passionate with everything I do. I express myself most when I'm hanging out with my 4-H friends because I can be who I want to be.
I'm Katie, and I express myself most when I'm singing in the car with my friends or just writing in my journal. My color is purple because I see it as a soothing color and a helping color, and I love to help people.
I'm Maddie
Ozaw Decal.